wonder if the rest of the UK knows how East London gets down. We're kind of famed for beef, drugs and death now. Everybody living in the hood knows the dude that sells RoxXxan, potent weed. He can get it in, LSD, even ketamine. Horse drugs sold round here today go in such large amounts you can hear Donaeo. Whether you see him as a saint or sinner, he stays on the grind like an Abel Miller. Sometimes he sells to a buyer called Jane, she believes when he says, Madam, I kill pain. For the job he does, the pay's awesome. Will he stop the drugs to Jane or turn into a paranoid dealer? Semi-automatic concealer. He doesn't bake his pie this nicely for a hating nigga to take slices out. If a dude wants to live the life of Riley, all it takes is triggers to lay Riley down. But he wants to be an MC, not a true killer, getting bubbling like his job's Scrufizzer. He doesn't want to suffer the damage the roles do. He wants to rock the mic how he's supposed to. Take his rhyme style, give it to the third world lady, shantytown lifestyle living. No matter where you're from, affection won't end. We all have L-O-N-D-O-N.
Redefinition. To get your tickets and to see this amazing lineup, make sure you log on to www.hackneyempire.co.uk. Tickets are on sale now.